My dreams don't live down there. That's what my granddad used to tell me. When I used to walk in them projects, I look down, I see crack needles. I see bullets. I see blood stains. But when I looked in the sky, I saw my dreams. I saw my opportunity. When I would go to school, they would tell me I was too dumb. They told me I'd be like my father, like my family, selling dope, going to the penitentiary, never seeing what the real world would be. See, I was a kid, couldn't read till it was 16. But my dream was bigger than my reality. I'm telling you, young king, keep fighting, cause your life depends on it. Just like when you get hit with that bullet and your boy is telling you, don't stop breathing, don't stop fighting, you still got life to live. Because if you lay there in your pool of blood, you're gonna die there. Young king, learn how to fight for your purpose and not the money. Cause I know we come from them crack houses. I know we come from nothing. But listen to that voice in your head and tell you that you have everything you need inside of you. I'ma tell you, it's gonna be people that say your dream is false. But I'm here to tell you, your dream is real. Your dream is realer than anything you could ever imagine. You eating them ramen noodles. You eating that trash every night for dinner. But in your mind, you envisioning a state. You envisioning the finer things in life. Pay the price today to live a life that you wanted for your family. You wanted for your kids. Get back to the child that you was when you laid on your mother's lap. Get back to the time when you whispered to your friends and you told them what you wanted to be. I'm a kid from Pontiac, Michigan. And they said crime is the only thing that we can be. They say the penitentiary is the only thing we'll ever see. Well, I'm telling you now, King, the best things come from the bottom.